Okay, ladies and gentlemen, how's it going? Back again with some more EAFC content for you people here. So today I'm going to be reviewing Birthdays of a Pyor 90 rated. That's right. And what I really enjoyed about using this card here is her finishing. That's right, because with Eva Pyor, whenever you play her up front, if there is one thing I really enjoy about using Eva Pyor here is just her finishing ability in front of goal. It's just absolutely lethal because for most of the time she's going to convert her chances. I've also paired her up with 95 Team of the Year Pop, and I must say using both strikers feels like you're using two Ronaldos. However, in this video I did not pair her up with Pop. You know, I did that in a separate gameplay when I wasn't recording, because yes, I do also play games when I'm not recording. And if there is one thing I would also say is that if you pair up this card with Pop's 95 Team of the Year card, you're going to have a really incredible fast lethal striker duo that you can use in any game mode that could really help you to your advantage if you play 4-4-2.
Saw the chance to stop them and took it. Has to be. And there it is. The opening goal. And what a bright start it's been.
Goal for the
off we go at 1-0.
Salah.
Palinha. The crowd urging him to shoot. Was looking good, but ultimately nothing doing. Palinha. Real regain possession. Good run. Now can he pick out the right option? But it will now be tidied up and cleared away. Palinha. Nice possession. Well, nothing to get excited about at the end of it. Harry Kane. Kane! And he's missed it. Good heavens.
Well, he's got to score that guy. It's a huge opportunity to equalise.
Casemiro. And that's where it ends, with possession lost. Paulo Dybala. Koeman. Paulo Futre. That's a lovely ball. There might be something building there. Oh, there could be something from the cross here. That is brilliant. Powered home. An incredible header. It's 2-1. The ball gets rolling again. Bernardo Silva. And it's been cut out. There's the turnover. Now there might be a chance as they keep it moving. Oh, they were getting
Futre. Now with Casemiro. Real recovering possession well. Palinha. And over the touchline it goes. It'll be a throw-in now. John Arnaiza.
Found nicely and in. Terrific. Another goal. What a scoreline this is for them.
Well, what a first half this is for them as the game gets going again. Looking for the angle. Hadji. And the pass is incomplete. Nicely won. Bernardo Silva, Dybala, and the attack is over. Really good defending. Casemiro. Good ball, decent looking attack this. Palinha, picking this on. Oh, superb save. He's done so well to keep that out. It's put into the middle. Well, that's as easy as it gets for a goalkeeper. Bernardo Silva. Nicely played. That'll do it. The end of the first 45 minutes here. And we're back underway for the second 45. Casemiro. Excellent reading of the game in the ball. Face out wide now for Real. Possession lost just at the point of something happening. And she's produced a masterful performance up to this point. 10 out of 10. There's a chance for the breakaway here. Dybala. On he goes. Terrific. Oh, that's how to win the ball. Palinha, Futre, and the flag's up, offside the call. Bernardo Silva. Oh, that was a decent position. He went to whack it rather than place it, and it's narrowly missed. Palinha. On to Salah. Salah. Lovely ball. Now, what can they do with it? Good tackle from Vieira. Harry Kane.
possession. Excellent positioning.
Happy birthday to Nathan Marcus. Happy birthday today to Dan and Lucy.
Futre. It's in. And a goal on debut, no less. What a way to endear yourself to the fans. So the score now 5-1 as we restart once more. Hadji, Hierro, now Dybala, and unable to retain possession. Palinha, the crowd encouraging him to take it on. Can he finish? And a marvellous save.
Well, it just shows great reflexes and agility to keep that out. It's a top-class save.
That is going to be a retrospective yellow card.
Well, you could see it was a foul, but the ref allowed play to continue and then went back. Great referee in that.
Over it comes. It's only halfway clear. Van Dijk. Virgil van Dijk. Mohamed Salah. He's in here, hits the upright. Well, a bit of a disappointing end to the attack. Oh, maybe a bit of space now. It's got to be. It's in, they've scored, and you have to credit them for keeping going at least.
Here it is again, and the keeper does well initially to anticipate where the shot's going. He gets a touch on it, but just not enough to keep it out.
Risa. Koeman. Well, they have the lead, and they're happy just to play keep ball. This will only frustrate them more. It's keep ball. Virgil van Dijk. Full time is looming. What do we make of this scoreline? Feels like a fair reflection to me.
Well, they've been excellent and thoroughly deserve to win this. Some of the attacking play has been a pleasure to watch. They just look so dangerous when they go forward. If I was a defender, I definitely wouldn't want to play against this team.
Salah. That has stopped any potential danger. There's a chance for them to go now. Oh, that's been won really smartly. Palinha. Now to go a long way with this. Real opportunity. It's in, and of course it's in. It's a masterclass in finishing to complete her hat-trick.
If we take a look at this, it's great centre-forward play. Uses her body so well, spins a marker and then finishes it off so nicely.
Fernando Hierro. Franco Baresi. Gomez.